your intro for Miss Dionne. I just added a couple words about how amazing she is.
Oh, she is. Oh, thank magical. You, I see that, and you are certainly magical, and we could certainly use some magic today.
I'll do my very best.
I know you will. Ah, do I have a minute?
That's about all you have.
Hello.
Jack.
Erica, I'm kind of busy right now. I'm searching.
Oh, I know you're searching. I know you're searching for Greenlee. And has there been any word on Greenlee or Zach?
Nothing.
Well, I'm sure they'll both be found very soon, Jack.
Yeah, look, was there anything else you wanted?
Will you join me, us, on Thanksgiving? It would really mean a great deal.
You really need to ask?
Well, I didn't want to just assume. I mean, not after all that's happened.
Yeah, look, Eric, I need to go.
Yes, I understand. Okay, I'm ready.
Let's do this.
For joining me on this very special day of celebration and hope, a day when family and friends gather together to share and to give thanks. And for all of you out there who cannot be with your loved ones today, just know that they hold you in their hearts and in their thoughts and in their prayers. And so, in honor of this very special day, I have a very special guest for you, my gift to you. Miss Celine Dion. Welcome, Celine. It is so great of you to spend the holiday with us.
Thank you, Erica.
I would like to echo your beautiful words with some of my own. Today is a good day to give thanks to people we love for sharing their hearts with all of us. I hope this new song will, in some small way, touch the hearts of all of us.
And will you sing it for us?
Of course.
Thank you.
Below, oh, hands to hold, oh.
What do you say?
And I don't know much about your world.